can make myself flowers. What you need: bend and cut petal into 6 equal lengths, and green and yellow too. Attach yellow to green by twisting the ends. Place the 5 petals around the yellow. Twist green around the base of the petals. Push petals 90 degrees to the stem. Roll the yellow down into a ball to become the head. Roll up each individual color to become round petals. Finally, add leaves by folding a pipe cleaner into a loop and then twisting in onto the stem. The flower is finished and ready to gift or display.